Our knowledge of what is currently in the pipeline tells us that it will take approximately 18 months before a vaccine can be launched in large-scale trial to demonstrate efficacy. For the research and development response for Zika, we have been very quickly in getting our act together and moving. This is based on the fact that after the Ebola crisis, we have developed a plan for accelerating R&D for future epidemics, and this is called the R&D blueprint. So working under the umbrella of the R&D blueprint allows us to move quite quickly. It is very important that data and information are shared as quickly as possible because it can inform what are the best strategy for to respond. It can inform also about the causality of the symptoms that we see now, microcephaly as well as Guillain-Barré syndrome, with actually Zika infection.